And my wife just got home, and this is what she saw. Whole bunch of rope. Turn your lights on. And there's a deer laying there. It's a little button buck. It's hogtied. It's already got its front legs undone from squirming. I called the police. They're on their way.
I'm seeing things.
It doesn't look shot or anything. It was hogtied.
Make sure no one hits it. It's bad enough it's miserable.
Cruel. It's suffering, Lisa. It's suffering. It needs to be put out of its misery. They're not going to be able to do anything with it. I mean, look at it. I mean,
you could do something.
I don't know. It's cruel. It's crazy.
Daddy, just shoot it with the bow.
You want to walk down and get my bow?
Did this.
Why would you, what would you have
because
done?
Because I'd have turned them in. This is animal cruelty.
Oh, Daddy, this car's coming in.
Hogtied, and this is where the rope was.
The
front legs are already loose. Oh, back to loose. Well, look, the rope was laying this way, so
it was laying like, here with the rope, and that's all I saw. And I saw it was here. I went back here because I was like, no one had talked to me. You don't want to go on the rope.
It was alive, not good.
Right.
If I just tell him, I just leave home, I would go up to see him.
But look how long this is.